welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Could have bounced away, but the keeper hung on. Attacking now. Chance. The goalkeeper's had to make a save, and the shot was a decent enough one, but too straight. Very good piece of blocking, and in he goes with the tackle. Rather weak defending, and he's away. That'll be a corner. Chance here, got to be. Plenty of power in the shot, plenty of strength from the goalkeeper. Another run through to the goalkeeper. And it's going to be his throw here. Great interception to cut out the threat. Pass back, that's lovely. And the shot's off. Just as well someone got in the way of that. We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Hurt in that incident, but he jumped out of the way of the sliding tackle. Played it into the wide area there, played it well. He's gone for goal. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Well, he's got support here. Couldn't keep it down. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Well, he might as well have not been there, the defender. And the decision is a corner here. He goes up to head it away. The chance, here's the shot, and there it is, the goal. That's top quality, no doubt about it.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
And the score is 1-0. Can he turn away from the challenge here? On either side, really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Shot. The goalkeeper this time comes out on top against the player who's already scored past him.
Yeah, great agility, great speed off his line.
Offside flag. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Very, very good first half. The second half is off and underway. Through in with a chance, and he's put it in for the goal.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Nice touch. Ball to stretch the opposition. That's really well done. Good defending. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. excellent defensive tackle. That's a real tussle for the ball. Will be a corner. Here's a replay again of the goal.
I'd like to welcome the Kruger family who travelled to today's game in South Africa. Hope you enjoy the match.
I love that. The skill. A penalty, it had to be. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul. Placed that into the left side, really didn't give the keeper much chance.
Well, now it's 2-1. We stopped the attack. That well done, the goalkeeper. He's come out and caught it confidently. And it's passed back again. Great opportunity. Got to be. It's a goal!
And he's just stroked it home first time. Really classy, composed goal out.
And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming. Lots of work with the ball then. Back to his feet. And that'll just run back to the goalkeeper. He can pick it up. Break. Oh, too early, offside. And the shot's off. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Played it into the wide area there, played it well. A timely challenge. Four extra minutes to play here of added time. And the offside is given.
He just wants your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Wonderful interception. To an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
I'm sure you'll agree it's been a cracking game of football. Now let's all enjoy it safely on the ball. Thank you very much for coming.